In kirtan, we have many different instruments, such as the harmonium, mrdanga. They're all quite loud. And then you have the karatals. Karatals, literally translated, means to keep or to maintain a rhythm. Kar means to do or to maintain, and tal means rhythm. By the end of this course, you will be able to play simple beats to intricate beats, depending on your dedication to practice. We will learn about the three-beat or four-count kirtans and the two-beat or three-count kirtans. In this kirtan course, you won't only learn about the intricacies of kirtan mantras and how to play the mrdanga and how to play kartals and how to sing while playing harmonium. You won't only learn about philosophy behind kirtan, but you will also develop relationships and make friends with people that you would never otherwise meet. And I think that makes it already quite worth it.
The mrdanga is an ancient Indian instrument which is specifically designed for use in kirtan. It provides the heartbeat to the kirtan, or the rhythm to the kirtan. And during the kirtan course, you will learn most of the foundation beats which are typically played in kirtan, which will give you the confidence to go forward and play mrdanga in kirtan in your own life, in your own town, in your own temple, in your own place, and hopefully enjoy playing the mrdanga.
Kirtan is something which allows us to listen to our soul and obviously reinstate the connection with Krishna, with the divine. We have to not forget this is both the beginning, the middle, and the end of our spiritual progression. And through kirtan, you could argue that everything can be achieved. There's only one qualification which we really ask from our students. It's the genuine enthusiasm towards kirtan and willingness to go somewhere and to give the best shot to listening to what the teachers have to give and to give a try to what is shared and what is put forward for them. Our goal as teachers is to give enough keys that any single person that joins us, they are able to leave with the ability to lead a kirtan, even if it is just one simple melody, that they can do that, that they can play some simple mrdanga, or more complex if they are capable for that. And similar with the kartals, to be able to follow and add to a kirtan in a way that wherever they go, they can support both others doing kirtan and themselves and feel with enough quality and ability to be able to do this. It might be challenging, but we've always been able to achieve this, even with people that really, really were self-convinced this was never going to be possible for them, and we've been able. And I really hope and sincerely believe we can still do that with whoever comes along.